What's up, guys? It's Weapon of Choice, the Omni Blade here. Here's you guys another episode of our Fire Emblem Path of Radiance LP. In the last episode, we started Moment of Fate and had a relatively smooth run. There were some hiccups. Volk almost died. Two of my units are asleep with no restore stabs in sight. So things could be better, but they could be much worse. They could be a lot worse. Also, this man has an occult scroll. That's the last one in the game. Ooh. He also has a Night Ward, which just gets him better defenses, huh? I do want that Brave Lance, though, and I know I can steal it from him. I know Volk can steal that from him. Where is Volk, anyways? Alright. Yo, let me tell you something. I have had an ordeal of a time. I was locked out of my house for at least an hour. I don't remember. I don't know how long it's been. I don't know how long it's been, but I've been locked out of my house for a while. Also, it has occurred to me that Miss is going to get fucked by these guys. Huh. She does have shade, though. Wow, she just gets a hit and defense, and slight. She gets two hit and avoid. Oh, I can't kill this guy, fuck. Hmm. I could try to blizzard them. I can reach that guy, but not that guy. So I'm gonna have to shove Soren up. Ups a daisy! Now I like this, because I can burn the Blizzard Tome, and hopefully I can use the Sonic Sword to kill that stupid knight. And if I can't... That was not me at all. I did not move that in the last few bits, okay. I don't know what the hell just happened. But yeah, I have been locked out of my house. God knows how long. Is my controller possessed or something? Stop it. Stop it. Alright, we're gonna try this. And while this animation's going, I'm gonna unplug my controller and try to fix it or something. So let me try that. Hopefully, now that I've unplugged and plugged it back in, we should be good. All I know is that while I was outside, I got two things. Hungry and ashy elbows. And they hurt like a motherfucker on my wrist right now. Or on my against my sweater. Yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. They'll probably target Alencia. IDK. All I know... Now is it gonna go start freaking out the other way? Yes it is! That's not me! I don't know what my controller is doing. So I have to fight against my controller now, an added challenge, alright. Stop it! That's not enough. It's also not enough! My controller is possessed, I swear. No! Stop! You stop it! This is not how I raised you. It's not enough. That's enough. What the hell is wrong with my controller? It was literally working fine yesterday. I don't know why it's bugging out so much. Like, it doesn't make sense. I'm just gonna plug it back in like several times. There we go. I'm gonna try that now. Let's see if my controller is still possessed. I think it is still, actually. Yep. Well, it's not as bad now. I don't know why it's freaking out so much. Just gonna put Nefni up here. I'm gonna move up Volk as much as possible. He has 9 move, right? Or 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shoot. So I'm gonna shove him up with... I was about to say, I definitely can't shove him up with Ike. I can't shove him up with Ileana, but I can shove him up with Ike. So if I put someone in range next turn, we should be good. Bolting hit me. Oh wait, you can't. I lied. I'm so rattled just right now. Oh, can you wake up Boyd for me, please? Can you wake up your Boyd? I swear, it makes no sense how they stay asleep after getting hit. Like, whatever the hell they're on, I want some of it. How many turns does he have left? Oh, it's up there. 3 and 2, right? Okay. I don't kill the fucker. That's a lot of damage. That is a lot of damage. Stop it, controller. It's not as bad now. I'm gonna have to probably unplug it after this recording. Alright, what I'm gonna do this. Ah, for fuck's sake, missed. Okay, you know what? It's neutral. We can keep him there. No one told you to do that. Why is this happening to me? I've already suffered enough today. I was stuck outside the freezing cold. I ate McDonald's, so that's enough poison in me. I had the Shamrock Shake. It's not that bad. Not that bad. I also got a McGriddle and a sausage biscuit because I was hungry AF. And I'm glad I got that because I needed that when I was stuck outside. Okay, what do we do? We're gonna bait this guy is what we're doing, right? Fuck no. Oh my goodness, this makes precision a bitch. Could you not? Can you not? This is like the most awkward shuffle ever. No! What is there to attack over there?
Not for a whim of his majesty, I would not be facing you here. For a warrior, meeting a powerful foe is a joy above all others. And for this, I give thanks to the king! Now let us enjoy the gift we've been given.
Yes, your ass whooping. Alright, I'm gonna see if a different controller port help fixes it. I don't think it will, actually. And now it's unresponsive. Still unresponsive. Alright, I'm gonna try the one thing you're not supposed to do, blow into it. Oh, good grief, that definitely didn't work. Oh, gosh. Oh, goodness gracious, what the hell is wrong with this thing? The moment I plug it in, it's gonna spaz out to the left again. Alright, it didn't that time. It looks fine now, actually. I am gonna leave Astrid right there, though. No, it's still a bit spazzy, I can tell. I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna give Ileana a physics stat, let her physic up somebody. Can she not reach anyone over here? She can reach... Let's hit Alencia. I think she needs it. And then hopefully the fucker starts attacking with the spear so I can steal the Brave Lance and give it to Nephany. Okay, it's still spazzing. Still spazzing. Stop it. I don't know what the hell is wrong with you. You were literally working just fine yesterday. I haven't really dropped you that hard. As far as I can tell, we're gonna end this chapter off pretty early, I can tell. I don't know why they give you 19 turns. Not physic? Oh no, I gotta break the door. I'm gonna bust this door down. I don't think I'd break it in one shot. Yeah, no, I need another. Yes, sir, I'll have another. Alright, you heal. Still gonna unplug these ports and just keep trying until I get something. I can't think of anything I did to mess it up. Right, anyways, Ashley, just don't crit. Actually, if you crit, I don't think you'll even kill. Yeah, you wouldn't have. So now that he's swapped over to the spear like a dumbass, we get Astrid to level 17. Strength and luck, that's what I'll take. And this guy's gonna attack your boy. Good shit. That's just more healing for Alencia. Fucking shit controller. As we get the Amity double, I am going to keep trying this stupid thing as much as I fucking can. I swear, I'm just probably gonna restart my computer after. There we go, I felt the rumble. Ooh, I didn't feel any rumbles before. Maybe it's working now. Nope, I lied! Who has the key? Void? Oh, I have to get Volk over here anyways. Oh, that's why they gave me 19 turns. I gotta start doing other shit. Oh, it's funny because Omni is stupid. Alright. Oh, I can't steal from this guy? I can't steal his lance. But why? Do I need more speed? Is that what it is? I am lacking in one stat. I'm about to figure out what the fuck it is. Also, sup, bitches? Now, will Soren get mauled by the tigers? More than likely. However, I still have my ace in the hole, which is giving him 30% evasion boost with Ike, yeah. And I have to physic him up, of course. That's about as good as a plan as I'll get. As for Asher, just stay darling, baby. Actually, I might just kill this guy with Nephany if Asher doesn't pick up the kill. Which I don't think she will. Yep. Alright, we'll feed that to Nephany. I mean, is she really at risk, though? I don't think she is. By any stretch of the imagination. So yeah, heal Soren. So I have to put Ike right next to him. I think I can move Ike down, actually. Oh yeah, he can use the rune sword to kill this guy, maybe. He needs a crit. It's not worth it. I'll leave him with a rune sword, though. So, I have to... What am I gonna do with Volk? I'm gonna have him... We're gonna have to get, like, a shove train ready. Oh yeah, and these fuckers, we don't really care about them. It's three enemy units, we're not worried. We just want the chest, so we have, just have to get everyone down here, so we start doing a shove train. Or we could do, like, a... We could do a rescue train, too. That could work. Oh, I can rescue him! Oh, perfect miss, perfect. I can have Alincia do it for the experience, honestly. That sounds better. Alright, so far my controller hasn't bugged out. We're gonna test it again with the vibration. The rumble works. Okay, well I didn't hit anything. I feel the rumble, so... Hopefully it's decent by now. Right now, Ashton's just milking this guy for experience. It feels kind of wasteful giving her the kill. I might give it to somebody else. Alright, Elf Thunder Sage, I'm not worried about you in the least. Oh, come on. I couldn't pick up the kill, really? Fuck me. Alright, this is the real threat. The tigers. Okay, good. We dodged. The evasion boost came through. We're definitely not gonna kill these guys. They have way too much health. Unless I get an adept? Oh, he doesn't even double them? What the fuck? How much speed? How fast are these tigers? Ah, they do 20 damage. Unless he gets a crit, he's not killing the tigers, yeah. Jeez, these guys are bulky as shit. These are powerful units. And then, yeah, he's gonna longbow like. Fine by me, you do zero damage, literally. Okay, so I have to have Volk. And Jill is awake, it seems. Good. Fucking say. Okay, for fuck's sake. We're gonna have Volk make his... No. He needs to go to the right chest first. That just makes more sense. It really is a waste to give Astrid this kill. We'll give her a tiger kill instead. She can't even kill that one. Jeez. Soren... Shot a boy, I'll have you kill the longbow archer. So that way I can have Astrid move to that spot when when she kills the other tiger that you weaken.
Okay, what is the speed of those tigers? I need to see it. It's gotta be ridiculous.
Soren's also level 12?
12, yeah.
Magic skill, luck, res, not bad. So the tigers have at least 18 speed. Oh, I got a chest key? Oh, well, shit, Volt, get your ass Give me that rescue staff. Volky! Volk! Oh, shit. Maybe they're glitched out a bit. How much experience do I get for that? A shit ton. Alright, now give it back. Give it the better physic. And now give it the weaker one. Alright, Volk, work your magic. Resolve! That's not bad. Alright, where's it? These guys have exactly 18 speed. This guy has 19. This one has just enough to not get doubled. Alright, Astrid, here you go, girl. Man, this tiger's a lot weaker than the other one. It's even got two less defense. Whatcha! Off with your head. Off with your head. I want you dead. Ah. That's all I got for bars. It's like I'm from Mars. I don't know. Fuck it. I'll have her kill the tiger. Fuck it, I'll have Lucia weaken a tiger. How much damage does she take from that? 22, was it? Just don't get... Oh, wait, she took... I don't think that even kills. Leaves it on exactly one. These tigers are bulky. Mordecai seems like he would have been a good unit now. Eh, probably not. I have to rely on that inconsistency. Didn't she do more damage before Lucia was there? Like, what? I swear she did 22 before. Anyways, Ileana's level 11. What do we get? Magic. Okay. She has not gotten a single level of speed in a while. It's starting to catch up to her. That's like, you were too good before. Nephany, I'm gonna have you take the boss out, because why not? Actually, I want Ike to do it. I want to try and cap this man out. I want to see if I can do it. Or get to 20 at least. Oh, fuck me. If I miss, I'll use Nephany. That's what it'll be.
Is the Black Knight in there?
Yes.
Step aside, I have business with him.
It would seem you and Sir Knight have some connection. My curiosity knows no bounds, but... Before you reach Sir Knight, you must first vanquish me.
Alright, let me... What?
He said, bitch, get out of my way.
It appears this is the end.
Oh, they give you an occult scroll, so if you didn't give it to Ike, you give it to him now.
That kind of makes sense. Okay, Nephany, I don't know, you just stay there. Jill, I really have nothing to do with these guys. I just gotta use the chest keys I got. And I'll just move Jill over, because why not? So I left the Sage alive because I'm an idiot.
And you decide to attack Astrid. You think the Paladin is the smartest unit to attack? What are you on? Just what are you on and where can I get some? Just... What? What? You know what, just give me level 18. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Defense, nice. Just free levels for Astrid. Free levels. Alright, Soren. Use the chest key. Now, what chest? Physics staff number, like, 12. Good grief. Alright, I'm gonna have Ileana attack the knights. So it'll be funny. Let's mend her. Oh, let's
Let's mend up Lucia, not lend up Musia. Free experience. Volky, get the other chest. Laguzax, that's kind of useless. Can I physic up anyone with Alincia, just so I get the free experience? Yep, let's physic a bike. Alright. 22 experience still, it's a shit ton. Magic and res, she also has really good magic. Alright, I don't think... I think I'll just Hermern the Sonic Swords. I could see myself using it a bit more. I mean, there's I think 3 maps left. Yeah, we're not gonna use that. We're not gonna use a sword that much. We will not be using a weapon that much. All right, who else can I physic with this staff? Because I have way too many now. I have so many physics. I have more physics than I know what to do with. I could have like 2 physics on some units. It's crazy. It's just great because I stole all of them. Oh, that's why it's so good. Alright. Can I attack this guy just from behind the door? No, I have to break it first. Oh, she got the flare. Still not enough. It's kind of disappointing. Yeah, now I need Sorn to get this chest. That's the last thing I need to do. Sorn, you're not gonna heal anyone. It's all Alincia. It's all Alincia's HP recovery. Just everyone gets a physic staff. I don't care if you're right there, boy. You get a physic. You get a physic. You get a physic. Everyone gets a physic. Alright, so that just leaves. Boom. Break it down. Let's break it down! And now she can take on the mercenary, or the swordmaster, and the 2 generals. No, you're supposed to give her support. You're supposed to give her support. Here, you got this, Ileana! Please don't shove me! I'm too hungry! No! Chest! Silverlands! Hey, that's not bad. Alright, let's end it. Come on, Ileana. You can get this free experience. I believe in you, girl. There we go. Alright, come on. Oh, we don't even need... We don't even need a flare plock. She is just... flare plock? Omni, I know you were stuck outside in the cold, but motherfucker, get your English together. Second Silver Lance. Did somebody say they needed a physic? I think the recovery does not give that much experience. I know it doesn't. She's one more physic away from... She is just one more physic away from a level. I can easily give that to her with Ileana. Alright. Maybe I should try to break down the other door? I don't know. It could be fun. Sorin has 2 physics stabs. Oh my goodness. No crit? No adept prop, Sorin? You disappoint me. Just gonna end it. Alright, just don't die now, Ileana. We're good. Beautiful. Beautiful! This is what beauty looks like. Alright. She's almost at a level. I think literally everyone has been fit. Yep, okay. What about now? We can definitely reach Ileana. I can reach Sorin, too. There you go, Sorin! Perfect. What is she? She's level 17 now? That's crazy. Magic, skill, speed, everything but strength and luck. Not bad. And then, of course, I'm gonna physic up Alincia herself. Because I have so many of these damn things. Sweet, Ileana level 12, right? Yup. HP. Alright. Okay, game. You've had your fun, but now I get to have mine.
The one I seek is behind these doors. Don't follow me. I'm going in alone because I'm itchy.
Ike, wait, I'm going with... No, Soren, we have to let Ike go alone. The Black Knight is his. Defeating him is a crucial step that Ike must take in order to truly get over the death of his father. Idiocy! I'll hear no more of this naive nonsense. What if something happens to him? What then? Who's going to... I should not mention these trivial things to you, but I have affairs I need to tend to. I think Ike has gained the composure to keep calm and judge whether or not he can match an opponent. If in fact he can't, it means he's reached his full potential, and that's all there is to him. We just have to accept that. I believe in Ike. I trust him. His life is not his alone any longer. I don't believe he's so irresponsible as to leave his companions behind by choosing to engage in a contest he cannot win. Please, Soren, you must feel the same way, don't you? I don't like it. Sometimes bravery and good judgment aren't enough. Commander Grail, watch over your son. Soren's like, no, I must protect the man who keeps me warm at night.
Oh, it's Anna. What is she doing?
Smell dragon.
Dragon tail meat? Nah, I'm gonna stop.
Why did you return to Crimea? You had the perfect opportunity to escape.
I'm going to the capital.
No, you are not. The king has ordered me to put an end to you.
I thought as much. So be it. I am prepared.
Will you not resist?
I do not believe I could prevail against one of your power.
Good grief, he can kill dragons without a problem?
How extremely frank.
My only wish was to be beside the one I love. If that is not to be, then it matters not what happens to me.
As my last act of compassion, I shall make your end a swift and merciful one. Do you have any final words?
If you say Naysir, tell him Enna was sorry.
If I have the opportunity, I will so tell him. Rest in peace.
Oh, shit!
My love.
Bitch, we know you live. Turn and face me, Black Knight!
I've been waiting for you, child.
Did you kill that girl?
Despite my promise, the blow was not clean. She breathes still.
I'll take her.
You'll have to do so by force. You brought the Sacred Sword of Ragnell, did you not?
It's right here. If using it is the only condition I need to fulfill to defeat you, I will not hesitate.
It appears you've grown smarter. Good. And there is no challenge in killing a fool. Shall we begin?
Missed!
Brother!
Missed! No, stay back!
I will fight you! I'll never let you kill my brother!
Missed you!
Gawain's daughter, eh? Good. Now I can pull out the entire family tree by the root.
You're not to interfere, miss. This craven wretch is mine.
Do as you will. This time, we begin in earnest.
Okay, so she's supposed to physic. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured would happen. So it's the Black Knight. Here in all of his holy shit, he is capped. Holy fuck, you need to have 24 speed just to not get bodied by him. Alondite, a unique sword imbued with the great hidden strength. Only the Black Knight can wield it. 18 might, 80 hit, 5 crit, 20 weight. Broken as fuck weapon, yes. Ike, do you have Ragnell on you? Fucking thank goodness. Why won't you equip that bitch? Same stats. A sword consecrated to oppose Alondite. Only Ike can wield it. Motherfucker, you should have wielded this thing sooner. Alright, miss, get the fuck back. You can't even touch him. He doesn't have capped res. It's because of his weapon, yeah. It's because of his armor. Miss literally cannot touch him. Alright, Ike, let's go.
You have got to be shitting me.
So basically, it's Aether or bust. It's Aether or bust.
What an odd fate. This will be the third time I have defeated you. The first was in the Forest of Galia. The second at Delbrain, Crimea.
We've met twice and I've lost twice, but the third time will be different.
He didn't really lose, he more just gave up.
Oh?
My sword fighting skills were given to me by my father. If I stay true to them, I cannot lose. Did you never think that you... that using your father's techniques on the man who killed him would be futile?
My father robbed himself of using his stronger arm.
If he had, he would have not lost to the likes of you.
You think so? Then let us test your stronger arm then. Come, son of Gawain, show me your strength.
Oh shit, what is that? Oh no! Oh, I got Luna'd right off the fucking bat. I have cap defense, motherfucker, and you At least I can mend him. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. No! Oh, for fuck's sake! Ike, why do you suck so much dick? Why can't you Aether? Oh my goodness. I can't even fight with Ike. Literally, it's Aether or bust. Oh, fuck me. It is literally Aether or bust. Good. Great. I love how the objective is ... for clear. I swear if he gets Luna a third time. Okay, good! You've got to be kidding me. I can't risk doing anything.
Protect the Black Knight! Do not interfere, this man is my prey, I need no assistance. Then, hey, get that girl, kill her before she flees!
Get out of here, Mist! No, I'm not leaving you, I can protect myself! You have 8 uses of that Sonic Sword, I won't run away! Ike! Hurry the fuck up! Shit. What the hell? Oh. This is bad.
Oh my fuck. Okay,
Physic him. I can't risk attacking him. If he Lunas, I'm dead. Oh my goodness. Get one Aether proc, you motherfucker. Just one is all I ask. Strength, skill, rest. Thank God for the skill. I need the hit rate. The fuck? Can like Titania and Soren come in to help or something? Yeah, they will just gun for Mist, of course. Shit. Please hit Mist. Just hit twice. Come on, please connect again.
Thank you.
Why does he move? Aether! Oh my fuck! No, I'm attacking. Wait, can't I two-range this guy? Fuck it, I'm killing this guy. In before I Aether this fucker instead. No damage.
Oh my goodness.
I'm literally playing RNG right now. Okay, just get the fuck out of his range. Okay, we're good. Is he gonna start targeting Mist now? He's back at full!
Oh my gosh, why is this so hard? Your funeral. Okay, no, wait, the bishop didn't attack. What the fuck? Luck and res. Does luck help your hit rate or something? Can you do something useful? Does attacking at a distance help me? Not really. Hold on, I have dolphin save states. I'm using these things. I'm gonna have to make save states. Save state. There we go! I'm save stating, I don't give a fuck. Because this is taking way too fucking long, and I'm getting pissed off. Son of a bitch, Ike. Son of a bitch. What is his range again? Not rescue. Just, oh gosh, if he gets Luna'd again, he's dead. If he gets Luna'd, he's dead. This fucker is way too beefy. It's Luna, he's dead. Don't, thank God. Jeez, for fuck's sake. Naysir! Ike, is that you, Naysir? What are you doing here? Hurry, I'll take over from here. Hurry and leave this place. You know I can't do that. Besides, the Black Knight can't be defeated, not without this blade. Ike, I cannot allow you to die here. Please, take care of the girl, Enna. Naysir, I didn't expect to see you here. What a fool.
Naysir!
Is this what happens if you take too long or something? Oh no, he's dead, isn't he? He's dead. No, he tanked it. Okay, what just happened? What?
Yeah, that's not nearly enough. What's this? It can't be. This entire castle, I can't move. This can't be happening.
Ike, now's your chance. Take Enna. Take care of Enna. Naysir.
Naysir.
Are you shitting me if you don't do it in 5 turns? Are you kidding me? Well, we just dropped a castle on his ass. I have Google microphone on. It just caught castle on his ass.
Ike, she's awake.
Good. How are you feeling?
Where am I?
In our camp.
You saved me, didn't you? Why?
Because Naysir asked me to.
What? Where is he? I must speak to him.
Naysir is dead. That's what you think!
What?
He protected me and engaged the Black Knight. The castle fell around them both.
Is that so? So, it wasn't a dream.
Who were you to him? Why were you serving King Dane?
I am Enna. He, Naysir, was my grandfather.
He was your grandfather?!
You're Naysir's granddaughter?!
It seems impossible to bear up to believe it, but we of the Dragon Tribe lived for thousands of years. Once we reach a certain maturity, we show no further outward signs of aging.
1,000 years? I can't begin to imagine.
And, about Naysir, you must be aware that he betrayed you. And yet you saved me, I, who had once been your enemy. Why?
Naysir helped us time and time again. No matter what, I couldn't see him as a true enemy. If there are reasons for all this, would you tell me about them? I'd like to help in Naysir's stead.
I can't tell you now. That's not the answer I was hoping for. However, in payment of my debt to you, I can provide information. I will tell you where the Heron Princess is being held.
Huh, that's a good start.
So if you don't kill the Black Knight in 5 turns, the game just kills him for you. I'm actually so mad at that. Like, wow. That actually pisses me off. Okay, well, let's just get into the next part and just see what the fuck happens.
This is so dumb. The Black Knight, cold-blooded murderer of Ike's father, has disappeared within the collapsed castle. However, an Aesir has been lost with him. In the end, he did not reveal the contents of his heart, but instead left another mystery with his enigmatic parting words. What was he trying to tell Ike? What did he hope to gain in this war? What was he searching for? Yet another memory to shoulder, Ike must fight on. The Crimean army and its Laguz allies have passed the trial of Nato's castle. At last, they've arrived in their final destination, the Crimean capital. Yet the opponent awaits them is none other than Ashnard, King of Dane. If they lose here, all of their hardships will have been for naught. Preparations for the attack proceed with the utmost care. The final battle is approaching. An air of exaltation pervades the camp, but Ike remains focused on the road ahead, readying himself for what is to come.
I'm so mad I didn't kill the Black Knight. That actually pisses me off. Didn't even matter that I have an occult scrolled on him. Or scroll. I don't know why I said scrolled. Master Ike, the Heron Princess is being kept a little ways south of here, in a place called Gritana Tower.
How do you know that?
I was searching for information, and that search led me to a troop of Dane soldiers who had been assigned to the tower. This was the extra knowledge I needed.
You won't tell me any more than that, will you? No matter how important it might be to our upcoming fight.
I'm sorry.
I figured as much. I've already decided to trust you, so all that's left to do is move out.
Alright, just give me the bonus experience, Soren.
Titania, Soren, at daybreak I'll be taking a small force south to Gritana Tower.
For what purpose?
That's where they're holding Leanne.
Are you certain? Fairly certain, yes.
Alright then, I'll go with you.
As will I.
Of course.
And what about the main army? Have you thought about what it will do?
Yes, I have. Princess Alencia, may I count on you?
Naturally. I will remain here and see to it the preparations for storming the capital continue as planned, because I can be a good-ass queen. However, you must promise to return and bring Lady Leanne with you.
I hear you.
I'd like to report the results of the last battle. You were a piece of shit who couldn't kill the Black Knight. There were no deaths, blah blah blah.
That just makes me so mad that I didn't kill the Black Knight.
Alright, thank you all so much for watching this episode of Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. I hope you guys do all that YouTuber stuff that YouTubers ask you to do at the end of videos, and right now I'm going to go punch a fucking hole in the wall. Alright, see you guys then.